some signs that would be good for a people of hope who want to make a difference in the world. So how about this? Love your neighbor. Yeah? Love. Two fists. Cross over your chest. Love. If it's a kind of more affectionate love, like a little child or something, you kind of hug yourself a little bit. There you go. Love. Nice, nice. A lot of love going on here. Love on the altar too. Nice, nice. Love. Yours is just a flat hand in the direction of the person you're talking to. Or you know how you work and sometimes be plural? So it's all of them, right? Your, whoever it is you're talking to. So love, your, you do neighbors this way?
Yeah.
Okay, so you're doing it with the other hand. We do that sometimes. Yeah. Isn't that funny? We have to send it. Okay, so I do it this way. You do it that way. Interesting. So your dominant hand's the one that moves, but it really could be either one. So one of your hands, you're gonna crook your fingers back towards you and your palm stays out. And this, the other hand, or the way Nadia is doing it, either way is fine, comes up near it. It's a neighbor, it's a person next to you. It's just like this is a house, and this is what's next to it. It's also the word for near, right? So a neighbor is the one who's near, but is a person. So this is er. This is the ending, er. It means person who does something. So you can have this. You can have somebody who cooks, right? This is cooking, but this is a cook, er, or a chef, right? You can have somebody who's preaching, or you can have a preach, er, if you wanted to put the ending on it. There's lots of words that you can add this person who does to it, and it makes it just a little bit clearer. So your neighbor is a near person. Awesome. So love your